Since 10% of breast cancer risks are related to genetics, the other 90% comes from us taking care of our bodies, doing the best to take care of our health, and being informed on what factors could benefit or harm us can help in the long run so our breast cancer risk can be reduced.